Tension erupted in Bhubaneswar after a 15-year-old boy was swept away after accidentally falling into an open drain near Shatabdi Nagar. The victim, Jyoti Prakash Behra, is a class 10 student and happens to be a resident of Baramunda area. As per reports, Jyoti was on his way to attend tuitions near Shatabdi Nagar when he accidentally slipped into an open drain while trying to wade through the waterlogged area. Local residents along with the fire services personnel have launched a search operation. Till filing of this report, Jyoti was still untraceable. The fire services personnel are reaching out to each of the connecting drains in the city to find the missing student.
संस्कृत सार पाखु आसाला कंप्यूटर प्रोजेक्ट रिपोर्ट दे नवापेगा मुझे घर पहुँच पचारि ट्यूशन सार तुम खाई बस सागे सागे जो पिला जाए गला तुम पुआटी भासीगला पाने से गोड़ दे मानते डेली से रोड जाए पिचु रोडा से गोड़ दे खड़ा हो जाए पूरा भिड़ी नहीं जगह थे
Soon after the incident, members of NSUI staged demonstration in the city over state government's alleged poor sewer treatment. Bureau report, OTV News.